Was a moment in Birmingham, and that's all we get. Jack Daniel's.